Can we have the next question from the brother from Mike 1?
Good evening, Dr. Zakir Naik. Welcome to Malaysia. Tun Dr. Mahathir, thank you for inspiring us as usual. I have a very fundamental question. My name is Dr. Chong. Is it wrong for a man who knows nothing about Islam to convert simply because he wants to marry a Muslim woman?
Is it wrong for non-Muslim, if he doesn't know about Islam, to convert only because he wants to marry a Muslim girl?
Correct.
Is it wrong? Brother, it is not recommended, but it's not wrong, it is correct, because he's coming closer to the truth. Better would be that the person reads Islam, understands Islam, and accepts it, and then marry, rather than he's only converting for marriage. But even if he converts only for marriage, you know, many a time love is blind. But that may be one of the stepping stones for coming towards the truth. So if he only converts because of marriage, as long as he practices Islam after that, no problem. But better would be he reads Islam, understands, accepts it, and then marries, rather than only for namesake become a Muslim and then marry. But many a times I know personally, many non-Muslims who only accept Islam because of marriage, but later on they become practicing Muslims. Main important is the end result. If the end result is if we convert for namesake, but after a few years practices Islam correctly, then no problem. But better would be he understands the religion, accepts it, and then marries. But even if he accepts it without understanding, as long as he practices correctly, there is no problem. Hope that answers the question.
Thank you.
Don't you think that the world will assume the Muslims as being terrorists to their own brothers and sisters in Syria? I mean, thank you.